So today we learned the parent company for Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp is now building an $800 million data center here in Indiana. Meta's looking at a 700,000 square foot facility in Jeffersonville that'll create 100 operational jobs and more than 1,200 construction jobs to get it done. And it'll be supported by 100% renewable energy. We'll continue to follow that story from Southern Indiana.